what a CNA does is the nursing home and the hospital is quite different. In a nursing home, it's almost all personal care and activities of daily living. You help someone take a shower, you give them bed baths, you get them dressed, you change what we call briefs. CNA is basic, you're learning basic skills. Basic scope of practice is what we have. Once you get into the hospital, they train you further. So you may learn how to do EKGs, how to draw blood, and then you become a patient care tech on a floor. What I recommend to most students is to get about 6 months of experience in the nursing home and then move on to the hospital. The CNA class is a one semester class. You can take it in either 8, 12 or 16 weeks.
So the class is only 2 times a week. We do clinicals on Tuesdays and then Thursdays is just lecture.
It's only 2 days a week, so it's very convenient where I can manage my time and I'm able to work and I'm able to still be with my family.
The student to instructor ratio for the CNA classes is no more ever than 16 to 1. In clinical, we never have more than 8 students in clinical. When we're in the lab, I get to spend time individually with my students.
The hands-on experience is just like wonderful because once you get to the retirement home where we do our clinicals, you have confidence to just do what you learned in class and just go in there and just get it done.
And I've just heard it over and over from my students how prepared they felt when they went to the nursing home. Because it can be scary, it can be intimidating, and the more you practice, the better you do.
I wanted to start off as a CNA to get a feel of what nursing would be like. I do plan on continuing and studying to be a nurse.
Especially if they're considering getting into the nursing program, the CNA is a really good experience to actually see what you're going to be doing and how you interact with the actual residents and patients.
The ORPCT is a new program at Waubonsee. It's 12 semester hours, takes only one semester to complete. There's 3 prerequisites before you can start that program. One of them is the perioperative patient care, healthcare communications, and CNA. What the ORPCT really does pretty much has to do with just what you would do inside an operating room. So they're helping set up an operating room, they're stocking, they're helping with patient transport, they help with a sterile field. The job market would be in the operating room of any major hospital, and even, you know, same day surgery centers. Anywhere where there's an operating room, that's where you would be able to get a job. Waubonsee is one of the first schools to offer this program out of a need that Waubonsee realized from dealing and talking with people in the community. We're accredited through Illinois Department of Public Health and nurse aid testing, which is through SIU.
Accreditation gives us a framework to make sure that we're meeting the industry standards and what's expected of the profession in general, both from a state or national level. And it makes sure that the students are graduating at an entry-level position to make sure they are meeting that basic competency level to join the job field.
We're all registered nurses. We all are approved evaluators by the state of Illinois. It's a very strict regulation.
They are people that have worked in the profession for sometimes many, many years. So they understand the changes in both the profession, they've lived and worked in these arenas, so they can relay firsthand experience of what it is to work in this field or this profession.
I've gotten a really good experience. I've had good counselors, I've had good professors.
The instructors are wonderful as well. They prepare us for everything that we're gonna face and experience.
Waubonsee is a great opportunity to realize where you want to go with your life.